Chief Minister Mukul Sangma yesterday said that the High Court verdict on dual post did not nullify the prevention of disqualification members of the Legislative Assembly of Meghalaya Amendment Bill 2015 as the state legislature is in sync with the constitution. The High Court of Meghalaya had upheld Governor V. Shamoganathan's order of May 31st, which stated that MLA P.N. Same, who is also the KHEDC CEM, has not attracted disqualification under Article 191(1)(a) of the Constitution and disposed of the petition filed by CSWO seeking disqualification of the 7 dual post holders.
It's a matter of litigation. It's an offshoot of a litigation, which you are aware of. Okay, number one. So, do not link with what the legislature does and what the court, honorable court, pronounces vis-à-vis any petition. Okay, state government or the legislature, whatever is embarked upon, is in sync with whatever is mandated by the provision of constitution. Okay, so there is no ambiguity on that. What we do. Okay.